What is going on YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. Shout out to the Kofi gang for being here, being involved and being active. Today we are back with more fresh reaction videos, and my videos today were sponsored by Sophia and Naya, two of my Patreons. Shout out to my Patreons, I really appreciate you. So we are going to check out two songs now. One is going to be Superfruit, Spontaneous Singing. Shout out to Naya for your recommendation. And then the other one, recommended by Sophia, is going to be the Boogie Woogie. Is the Boogie Woogie song? The Boogie Woogie Boggle Boy, right? Yeah. Shout out to Pentatonix. I think it was on the same album, the classic album that Imagine Dragons and Bohemian Rhapsody was on. So the Boogie Woogie and Superfruit Spontaneous Singing. So I'm going to do a double reaction today. Shout out to the Kofi gang. Without much ado, let us get to the agenda on the line. But before that, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. If you have any other recommendations, let me know in the comment sections below. Or slide in my DMs on Instagram. Also, don't forget to hit the bell button when you subscribe, so you can get notification every time I post, because I post every single day. The Kofi gang, we are in session. Let's check out the two reactions that I talked about. Let's go.
Hey. Welcome to Superfruit, the best show on the internet. My name is Adam Levine.
My name is CeeLo Green.
And together,
this is the boys! Boy, I'm not gonna tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm not gonna like me. Hey, boy, I really wanna be you. I'm my love. I need a boy to make me whole.
I chime in when I haven't you people ever heard of. Closing the damn door, no. It's much better to face these kinds of things with a sense of voice and rationality. Well, you really know these lyrics, I'm impressed.
Are you listening?
Partition, please.
Oh my god.
45 minutes to get all dressed up. Take all of me. Just wanna be the girl you like.
I don't actually think it's the helium. I think that's how he actually sounds without the helium. I don't think he needs the helium for that. I don't think he actually does.
Got sunshine on a cloudy day.
One last try, I need to see the thumb on your head.
My mama told me when I was young,
we will all run superstars.
My lipstick on,
coming back from the boudoir. You can do the job in your time. This is so hard, I can't believe it.
She shaded you.
Yeah, she did.
That's very funny.
Good music.
She's like, ooh. I follow the night.
Why can't I keep my fingers on it, baby? I want you. Na-na.
Can't keep your eyes off my baby, baby. I want you. Na-na. Drunk, yeah.
Bro.
My bones burn. We have a really cute kitty.
We're getting a cat. Hey.
Good morning, good morning. It's great to stay up late, but good morning to you.
Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always had to be.
Wow.
Since you've been gone, I could be for the first time. For the, yeah.
Oh my god.
No, I don't want no scrub. A scrub is a guy who can't get no love from me. Hanging on the passenger side, and his best friend's right. Trying to holler at me. Stop. あたしなみやぎのがるこの空新しい自分になり変わる。 That's all I know.
That's good. As we go
on,
we remember all the times we had together.
You
sir.
Do you got a first aid kit handy?
Do you know how to run the love for me?
I live for that.
So cool.
Do you know when this is your love song? Ooh, oh.
What? What are they doing? What? What are they doing? Wow.
Everywhere looking out. I'm surrounded by your embrace. Baby, I can see your halo.
Alright, let's harmonize. We're harmonizing.
Your embrace.
We're harmonizing.
Baby, I can see your halo.
Is that Mitch?
Let the clouds raise by and there oh my god.
Wait, is he mimicking Scott? Because that's how Scott sings.
Let there be no moon. Let the clouds raise by and there be oh my god.
Yeah, that's how Scott sings.
No matter where you go, a patty is a patty, that's what I said. A grill is a grill. This is surely so low, but fries should be fries. Either way.
This is actually the first time I've heard Mitch do the that's the first time I've heard him do
fries should be fries. Either way.
We're singing.
You got it.
Yo, this is ridiculous, man. Oh man, these people, bro. Like, how can you do that, man? How can you just sit there and just sing better than people that have warmed up for years? Anyway, hey, listen, no hating on here. I mean, a bit of hating, but no hating. Let's check out the other one, because I've forgotten now. Let's go. Oh, so it's the Boogie Woogie Buggle Boy by Pentatonix. Let's go. Ooh. Shout out to Kevin. Okay. Okay. I knew something was weird with the sound. So they kind of integrated like the radio sound, right? Like how they sounded in the radio, like in the 1990s, the 1950s, and then now they come into 21st century pretty much. But yeah, I really like that. I love that. Nice.
They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because he couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand.
It's really interesting. Now I'm going to talk about this a lot because it's really interesting how the beatboxing and the bass, basically meat and potatoes, were very old school. So Kevin was doing it, and Avi was doing dum 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 dum. So those are very like very old style a cappella singing, right? They're very old, you know. And then when they came into the 21st century, it became like proper dum 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 dum. Yeah, it like they kind of 21st centuryized it. Yeah, all right. Hey, I love that.
And then, he made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because he couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand. Because the next day the cap went out and drafted a band. And now the company jumps when he plays heavily. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. A toot, the attitude. He blows it eight to the bar. In boogie rhythm, he can't blow a note unless the bass and guitar is playing with him. He makes the company jump when he plays heavily. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. He was a boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B.
Okay, hey, listen, I really love what they did when they came back to the 21st century. I love that. Feel of the rhythm. Yeah, the rhythm. I love that song.
In boogie rhythm, he can't blow a note unless the bass and guitar is playing with him. He makes the company jump when he plays heavily.
And I think Avi did or something like that as well.
He makes the company jump when he plays heavily. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. He was a boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B.
Nice unison.
And when he plays boogie woogie bugle, he's as busy as a boobie.
Nice.
And when he plays, he makes the company jump eight to the bar. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B.
Yo, this is sick, man. It's very fast.
Again.
You can blow a note if the bass and guitar isn't with them.
What?
He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B.
He puts the boys to sleep with boogie every night.
Oh, we go back again.
He wakes them up the same way and the other night. They clap their hands and stamp their feet. Because they know how he plays when someone gives him a beat. He really breaks it up when he plays heavily. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company
okay.
B.
Yo! Man, oh, this was so fun. I love everything about it. That's pretty much what. it's a very famous bass line, right? It's a very famous bass line that can be used across a lot of songs, right? So that's how I know it so well, because it's a very famous line. But shout out to Kevin with that trumpet. Yeah, that's really cool, man. But yeah, ooh, I loved all of it.
And when you play boogie woogie bugle, he's as busy as a bee.
Yeah, I love that. Busy as a bzzz bee. Yeah. Really cool.
And when you play boogie woogie bugle, he's as busy as a bee.
Nice.
And when he plays, he makes the company jump eight to the bar. He's a boogie woogie bugle boy, Company B.
Nice.
You can blow a note if the bass and guitar isn't with them.
And the company jumps.
Oh yeah, I love that. It's not easy. See, and it's not like you're just doing it just to stop. You're doing it to continue singing, right?
The bass,
the
guitar is a rhythm.
No, no. And then they go back to the olden time. And then Kevin. Shout out to Kirsten for the belting. With the belting, man. Shout out to Kirsten for that. Oh, yeah. Shout out to Avi. Oh, this was really fun. Shout out to Sophia and Naya. Really appreciate you guys for your recommendation. That was really fun. Oh, man. I really enjoyed this, man. I really enjoy this. They have a lot of good songs in this classic. In this classic, they have Bohemian Rhapsody, they have Imagine, which I've already reacted to, and I think they have Somewhere Over the Rainbow, which I have reacted to as well. I think on my live streams. But yeah, they have a lot of good songs in this classic. And Take On Me as well. Take On Me, Take Me On. Whichever way. But yeah, shout out to them, man. This was really good. We'll be back with more frustration videos. So stay tuned. We're out, guys. Peace.